So the spoiled kid is trying to impress us by throwing this wrench up into the air and catching it. It really isn't that impressive, so he decides to impress us, he's gonna throw the wrench into the air with his eyes closed. He accidentally throws it too far back, and the wrench goes straight through the window of the teacher's car, smashing her windshield.